And there's the signal tower. Now, that's not original. They moved it here.
Why is that?
But, well, I don't think it's original. I'll have to check. There's the station. We don't want to. We don't want to miss Thomas, so we're not going to go very far from here. But Grapevine Station.
Cool.
Now they have some vintage. There's trains over there. We'll go take a look at them. But right now, we're going to just keep an eye out so we don't get stuck. We want to make sure we see Thomas when he comes back. Very important. We want to catch him when he comes back. So here's your, there's trains over here. New tower, switching tower. Really cool stuff. Really cool over there in that baggage cars. There's a really cool train set up. But when I saw it the last time I was here. Okay, let's hear. Okay, so this is Steam and Tour Progress. There's the depot right there. Same depot, all right. This way, go out here and prepare. It's a beautiful place to come, even when it's not day out with Thomas, any weekend. I mean, this is really amazing because you see modern trains and vintage trains. They have day out with Thomas. They have all kinds of amazing trains. They have Polar Express.
Oh, there he is.
We're about to get a train coming from here, but that's what we should do. Sand. spike. What number is spike? Spike is, wow, I don't even see. 12. Back 2 in 5 minutes. We're gonna get another one through here in 5 minutes. We'll walk down here. Man, it's warm today.
Track 2 in 4 minutes.
4 minutes. And oh, look who's coming down the track. Ugh.